In this video, we would like to use various tool examples to show you the possibilities of tactile measurement with an analog and digital touch probe, then explain the two measuring methods. Both probes are activated in the settings of the various measuring modules on our CNC measuring machine. A key factor for deciding which measurement technology should be used for which tool is, among other things, the surface quality and the reflection behavior of the tool surfaces. This means that for high-quality, high-contrast surfaces, the difference between tactile and image processing measurement technology is quite similar. However, the absolute repeatability is significantly higher with tactile measurement technology, as if the surface quality is a little more scattered, or we are even dealing with shiny or polished surfaces, the differences may get very large. With image processing, such tools can sometimes no longer be measured at all. Tactile measurement technology is not affected by this and delivers identical repeatability. For measuring tasks such as these, a digital touch probe is usually used. This probe is suitable for recording and evaluating absolute measured values, such as rake or clearance angles. The probe we use has a very small ball diameter. As the tool diameter is limited in tactile measurement technology, the diameter of the probe tip is of great importance. Our collision detection system ensures that collisions between the probe and the tool are avoided. As an alternative to the digital probe, it is also possible to use an analog or scanning probe. This provides an analog output signal and is therefore particularly suitable for relative evaluations where the measured value graph is of interest. Parameters that are usually evaluated with this are very small support chambers, which are often used in high-performance tools in the automotive or aerospace sector, or radial relief grindings. The corresponding angles, clearances, or gradients can then be evaluated. Another range of tools that could not be measured comprehensively without tactile measurement technology are tools with a helix, in particular, screw tapping tools. Due to the screw tap incline and the areas concealed by it, it is necessary to record and evaluate parameters such as the flank diameter with a digital touch probe. The analog measuring probe can even be used to measure and record flank relief on taps for screw taps in accordance with industry norms. To make this possible and to be able to measure this parameter even with smaller screw diameters, a measuring tip is used here instead of the measuring ball. The fundamental question of whether it is necessary to additionally equip an optical tool measuring machine with tactile probes cannot be answered in general, but depends, among other things, on the user's requirements for repeatability, particularly when evaluating rake and clearance angles. In addition, there are metrological applications that cannot be achieved with image processing and require tactile evaluation. Thousands of comparative measurements by our customers have also shown that the repeatability of tactile measurement technology is often significantly higher than with image processing. If you have any further questions about using tactile measurement technologies on Walter machines, please do not hesitate to contact our helpline. You will find the contact details in the video description. Thank you for watching and good luck.